Is that your final answer?
Is that my final answer?
Yes, that is the question, isn't it? Whether this answer that I am thinking about choosing is the one that I will say is the final one. Which is to say that you have asked me a question about this answer being the one that I will ultimately pick as the response that I am sure of, for it is the one that I have deliberated on.
You do have one lifeline left, Mojo Jojo. Would you like to use it?
Mojo must think about this. Or if I use this lifeline that is my last, then I will have no more lifelines. And that will mean that in the future, when I might want to use this lifeline, then it will no longer be available to me, as I would already have used it now when you asked me if I wanted to choose to use a lifeline.
Perhaps someone you'd like to call.
Call? Yes, call. I could call someone on the telephone, and it would ring at their house, and they would pick it up, and then I would ask them the answer to this question that I am thinking about and unable to answer on my own, despite my superior intellect and desire.
Jeez Louise, can you believe this guy? All time already, for crying out loud.